Hi, my name is Francis G. Agbon from BSN 1A. And in this video, I will be discussing to you Imogen King's Goal Attainment Theory. Imogen King's nursing theory was first introduced in the 1960s. From the title itself, the model focuses on the attainment of certain life goals. It explains that the patient and nurse go hand in hand in communicating information, set goals together, and take actions in order to achieve these goals. King based her theory on the four elements. 1. The appropriate nurse and patient relationship. 2. The nurse and patient must have mutual understanding. 3. The functions and goals must be in line with one another. And 4. The nurse must use all of his knowledge in order to establish relationship and set goals. As a nurse, it is very essential for us if we know how to establish a good relationship and to start a good communication with our patients. Especially in exchanging information in improving their health and their well-being. In short, ayaw pag ulaw-ulaw. Thanks for watching!